Hi guys, so this is the latest product of HAZI. As you can see, there's a LED strip here. So the importance of having a LED strip in this the vehicle cabin controller is you can see what is going on outside of your vehicle in your main LED strip. So the previous controllers that we had didn't have this feature, so now you can see what is exactly going on the outside of the vehicle. So here's the main control box. Here you have two push buttons. So here one push button is controlling the patterns and one push button is controlling the speed of the patterns. And here you have a main on off switch, so it will completely cut the power to the controller as well as the main LED strip. And this is the power in leads. You can feed 6 volt to 15 volts to this power leads. And this is the LED strip connector which is actually mounted on your vehicle. So it's a very simple and very compact body. You can see it's very compact. So, and this time you have the capability of adding a remote control to this. So you can order this with remote control or without remote control. So here we have four buttons, and I'll show you what it does. So let me give 12 volt power with this battery pack. Okay, power is given and let's turn it on. Okay, let me turn off your lights. Okay, as you can see, the pattern clearly, and as I mentioned, there are four buttons. So with this first button and the second button, you can switch the patterns of the device. So this one is pattern up, this button is pattern down. So let me show you. As you can see, you can press the button to go to the next button, and you can use the other button to go to the previous pattern, like pattern up and pattern down. Likewise, there are various patterns available, so you can customize as you want. When you are ordering this, you can mention what patterns you require in this device, Night Rider or VIP flashes, whatever you need. So likewise, you can control this, and this third button, I'll go to the Night Rider one, and with this button you can change the speed. So as usual, the LED counter is there, 1 to 8 LEDs. So 1 LED means lower speed and 8 LED means the fastest speed. So you can select whatever speed you like, say this, and it will automatically save it in the memory. So once you turn it off and turn it on, so it will remain as it is. So the last button, D button, is actually power off. So you can turn off the light or the LED bar with this. And when you want to turn it on, you see the A button, and turn it off again, and or B button, whatever button you prefer, you can turn the device on with these two buttons, either one of that. The one other thing is, just forget about the remote for a while, and you have the full control of this device with this button. So as you can see, you can go change the patterns with this. I'm speedily going through the patterns. Like so, and also speed, like so, and you can turn the device off. And since the device was on when we were turning off the device, when we turn it on also, it will keep it in the on state. Say for an example, if you turn it off with the remote, turn it off the remote, and then turn off the power and switch it back, it will keep as in the off state, because it recognizes you switch it off in the last time, and when your vehicle restarts also, it will stay like that. So you can turn it on with the remote, and if you don't want to use the remote, just forget about this, and you can actually double press this thing to turn it on. So you can use the remote if you want, or you have the full control of the system with the buttons of this module. So you have that flexibility. So then so always the LED strip is hooked to this. So here's a long wire, and this is the LED strip which will be mounted on your vehicle. I'll just keep it here to show you, and I'll just plug this in. So as you can see, it's sort of like a mirror pattern of the main LED bar to this. So likewise, it's you have the full control with the remote controller. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed this new module of HAZI. So you can customize an order as you want. You can change the LED quantity, or you can order with or without the remote. You can order just the controller or the full package. I mean, it's all based on your requirement. And okay, catch you guys later with a new device and with a new video. Thank you very much. Take care.